It's very simple. Go to exphonebook.com and click on the link phone book. Then click on Colorado. And you can select the city that the person resides. Also, I'm going to put a link below this video.